that my story is failing and getting back up again and going again. Because like you said, I don't think so. I think my biggest asset I have as a sportsman is my brain. I'm a thinking person.
Yeah.
So whether it's tactically as a captain or how I can get the best out of myself in a situation, the match, I rely so much on my thinking and I see that as a weapon that I have. And when pressure gets at its highest, I rely on that because I think it's a superpower that I have. It's not necessarily the talent part. And I think there's a lot in that for anyone else because not everyone else is the best. There's only a handful of people at the best at what they do. So I don't think my story is that story, and I'm very comfortable with that. And I think something also which is important for me in the book is, and it's been a part of who I am as a person and a leader, is to be real. And I think that's what people want to read, is real, real authentic stuff that happens to you, bad and good. And to be comfortable to talk about it, because that I think that's what gets to everyday people.
Yeah.
And not, look at me, I'm amazing. Yeah. So I think there's some good stuff to get across.